mystery mic. Already, already, thank y'all for tuning in. Already, I just have a few more things from the hunting show, the Great American Outdoor Hunting Show, to show you. I have my son's coonskin hat on, and yes, it is too small for me. And do you think maybe 100, 150, 200 years ago that you would see a guy trapping in the woods, a mountain man trapping with his coonskin hat on and a mystery mic shirt? Think about it. Maybe there was a guy out there that had that shirt on. Okay, here, I'd like to show you this. And I just want to show you a few pics in here. Once again, I'm just going to go through it. I'm not going to be able to pick out anything in particular, but I just want to go ahead and show you. It's a nice pick of a beaver there. Just show you a few little things through here. That weird bird noise that I thought was a bird outside was my son winding up the jack on the trailer. So much for that bird. Hey, there's a lot of information in this outdoor news, and I could really get into a lot of different things on here. But, I'm just going to show you some stuff in here. Let me pick out, look at this. Pick up a bobcat. nice pick of the woodpecker again. Let me see if I can get a nice fishing picture since fishing's coming up. There's a night trail fishing. Look at those elk. I didn't read it, but I'm sure they were harvested in Pennsylvania. Since this is Pennsylvania. Just remember, be someone important, be yourself. The next time.